Hello guys, this is Jeff from Team AJ, and today we are going to spoil the chapter 884 of One Piece. So here we go. The chapter is named as Who? Katakuri's evasion ability is due to his COO. Katakuri returned to being calm and Luffy is once again unable to connect an attack anymore. Pound goes to meet Chiffon but is beat up by the fourth son Owen. Ignoring the uproar, Sanji and Pudding are in the middle of making cake at the sea. All the tributary sea slugs were captivated by Praline's singing and became useless thanks to Praline's captivating voice. So Luffy is down due to Katakuri's just one attack right before he releases Rhino Schneider second time. However, we don't know yet if Luffy is still conscious or not. Pudding is worried about Luffy fighting Katakuri since Katakuri has never lost to anyone. But Sanji is just smiling and says, then it means Katakuri will know what it is like to be defeated today. Let's keep making the cake. Don't worry. So that's it guys. Thank you for watching and like, comment and share this video if you like it. And subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Thank you.